Hello everybody. So this is a tutorial that goes along with the mystery crochet along, the crochet cadeau, a mystery cowl. And we're going to talk about first the double crochet foundation row, which is how I've chosen to start the cowl. You can certainly just do a normal chain, but since you're learning new stuff, if you've never done this, you should try it. So the first thing we're going to do is, of course, make our little slip knot on our hook. Then we're going to crochet three. Chains, right? So three chains. Sorry, I am a knitter by trade, so I'm learning the crochet language. All right, so then we're going to yarn over, and I'm going to come into that first chain from the hook, pull through one loop. Okay, so now I have three loops on my hook. What we're doing with this crochet foundation row is we're actually creating the chain that we're working into at the same time as we're working a double crochet. So this very first one loop that we pull up, we come through just that loop once. That's now my chain. Now I'm going to complete a double crochet like I normally would. So when I'm done with that, it looks like this. And see how you see this very distinct slope? And you see this one stitch up here? That one stitch that's up there is this is our chain. So I'm going to pop into that chain. I'm going to pull through, of course I yarned over before I went in, pull through one loop, go through just the first stitch, that's my chain, and now I'm going to work a double crochet. Yarn over, look for that, I think of it like a mesa, probably because I grew up in Colorado. So it looks to me like this is a little table mesa, and this is your like, broop, your cliff down the side. So we don't want to go into the cliff, we want to go into the mesa. So I've yarned over, I'm going to go into that chain that's at the top, pull through one loop, I'm going to pull through that loop just one time because that's my chain, and then I'm going to create a double crochet. Yarn over, find my mesa, go through that little puppy, chain one, double crochet. And as you do that, this is what it's going to look like. So you can see those little double crochets that are in there. Now, because I've done this, when you stop and you come back to it later and you've put it down and you pick it up and you're like, whoa, does it go that way? Does it go this way? Your loop will be facing down, is the best way I could say as to where you're going to start. And remember to look for that mesa because that's what you're going into. Because I can't tell you how many times I have actually gone in and started this thing backwards, only to realize it looks like poo and tear it out. So into that mesa, come through, yarn over once for your chain, and complete your double crochet. Okay. Hopefully that will help you out and get started. You're going to do, I believe it's 66 of those across, and then we'll come back and do some other fun stuff. Thanks.